What we're doing in Abaco, we're doing all over the Bahamas. When he first came to office in 1992, Hubert Ingraham, the son of Cooperstown and the grandson of Prince and Elizabeth Cornish, Lee Cooper, led a period of reform and modernization. For this, the country owes him a tremendous debt of gratitude. Tonight, I stand here and I salute Hubert Alexander Ingraham for all he has done for the people of Abaco, for the people of the Bahamas. In this